Okay, we did the mistake of telling the story. I don't see where around the flowers. Okay. Wonder if there's like a special thing that happens if I go on all the flowers. No. Doesn't look like it. I guess because we are those, we can really trample the flowers at least. That would explain. Okay, so it does not look like that. We do have an enemy of a big flower person yet. Okay, we can also get free maintenance here, so we can fight freely without issues. Okay, we do have scary stuff going on, but this is not as scary as it is. Okay, now this could be a bit scary because it's but this maintenance is free, so it does help a lot. Can be quick not to. Nice. Okay. Okay, everyone is level 10. Doesn't sound good. Nice miss. Of course, we're going for the weaker ones. Okay, so basically, these enemies can just one shot in a quantum, but it's this formation. Oh, we have another maintenance at the end, okay. Okay, we are aware of the difficulty. Even if the spells? At least we have very good heals in VM. Okay, so how do you... There is a lot to win. Sure enough. I do resist a lot to physical attacks, so I do have to hit those with some magic. Yeah, it does a little bit more damage. I kind of wonder if the equipment's actually... But the magic is also dependent of my equipment, or like the things I can use or not. I'm very surprised I've not lost a single time against these monsters. Two turns is enough for me to be done with any kind of these encounters. Which... Okay, that's not good at all. Killed. Never mind, yeah. Very, very lucky with this. Nice. Yep, figured. I figured this would happen. I said I have to get this one. Even the, only the three formation could just defeat me if I wanted. So you lose one level up. Okay. Enough to make one of me KO'd. That's a bit better at least. But yeah, that 4 formation was messed up. Like, even if I wanted to survive, I would have to struggle not being able to go for. We save lots of items for healing. Not big magic, but I don't really need it. Oh, we have two big encounters. Nice missing. Okay, we went too damage, so I have to go. What's next? Double. Top later. Yeah, look at him. So you have to go inside the cave. XP slowly becomes a bit more gruesome to go for level ups there. Not worth it. We don't have a heal nearby, so. At very least, if I get defeated inside the next screen, that's fine. How much HP do you have? I guess it'd be nice if she attacks up to this point. And you took 200. Oh. Yeah, these are not looking very nice. What's the radar? Oh, that is resisting magic. Physical. Oh, the skeletons deliver everywhere. Okay, so it declares some access. That's not good. Okay, third one is taking massive amounts of damage. It's okay. Okay. Not a lot of damage, but still. Pick a driver, stay there and try to get the most XP you can. I could use a small healing now instead of magic. Nice crit. Two crits. Okay. Experience, yeah, it sounds enough to keep it on for XP. Because I'd rather be careful with this. Nice crit. It seems with the high dodge rate we have. It's reasonable as long as it's not like spamming of heal magic. So yeah. At least we can gain like two more levels. That's fine by me. Ah. No, sure, you don't understand the sense, so of course you get defeated first. We'll fix on Sophia. Okay, the skeleton dudes. I guess the skeleton dudes are just here for more like randomness of dodging things. Rather than anything else. Before we reckoning that it's about 9 fights. So if I clear the whole screen, that's good for level up. The previous was like 3 screens long as well, so that's a scary prospect. It's only the wind spell is useful there, I don't think to them all. Yes. It doesn't sound good. Should be good for together. Nice crit. Okay. So do I need to go? Do I actually need to go right up top? I'm confused. So answer to any bird thing is then Maku, I see. That's a favorite looking good. Oh, this is like a whole different section. Huh. Okay, what is this city thing? Cool. Effet du scary encounter. So there isn't no way. You have to go around for this. Okay, so you can one shot. We're just checking the speed. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Okay, I see, they I guess this would be like the exit before explosives. If it's free start, I'm pretty sure I'm being extended, so. So good in MP. Sure enough. I was not expecting a second fight within the fight. How much HP do you have? So why do you kill me every time? Okay. We got 2 kills at once because of this. Double attack too. And stop having overpowered things. So this has been a long time ago, so I must actually have way less XP now. Nice misses. So you're yeah, we had level 14, so you definitely miss out on a lot of things. Yikes. You just said you discovery that the item of the top is inaccessible. Serious with all this? Do you have to do maintenance? Because this is like okay. Again. Okay, we finally got one. Just have to just use a stats effect. Okay, so technically I should not be able to go there. At least for this. Sure enough. I already forget to maintenance and not just missing one. Just keeping it. Giving me the better status effects. Okay. So we should be not too far from level up. Yeah, I should have gotten through bunch of this. I'm just making sure I don't miss anyone. So I guess I got really lucky in all the early encounters from there. Don't ever do damage. Like they try sometimes, but that's all. Escalator. We'll save. What's the deal with those other Just because they have to give me every time the status of favor just says you don't hit anything. Poison bit weak. At least we have a level 14, so that's cool. I got hit by this. Like, of course, you go first turn, so every time you have to use your spell, just do all the side effects and such. I don't need to gain those the succubus, so it should be okay. Because yeah, I don't want to see these ever again, for sure. Alright, I also have the side effects of missing every time. Sad thing to happen. Just to have to miss every time because you're just quicker one turn, and the first reflex is to use the one thing. Alright. You almost cleaned up this place.
Thank you.
at least you just stop the stopping. Okay. Alright, now I have to face with the second section. Might I just take a free save? I need to make sure I don't have any issues there. Okay, so dude's alone. Ah, finally got some other magic items. Oh. I guess I did get some lucky. Taking that damage. Nice crit. Yeah, being careful with this. Oh no, you're on one of these that does an instant death. Sure enough. Yes. We're resisting everything there. Sure. Okay, then that could have worked though. Yeah, standard attack does not do as much as I thought, so. Okay. Okay, so I don't want to come back to this place soon. That's for sure. Getting good XP, but still not enough. No. Okay, so you have a little puzzle. Oh, that's a very specific way to go. Yeah, but half usage of MP is much better. Okay. I don't think I've seen more things. Okay, I can go back top if I want to. I can go back down. Oh. Okay, we have maintenance plate, that's cool. Magic stuff, that's cool. Okay, so this... That doesn't sound good. Yeah, it's a... That's not like the final boss. Well, hopefully we don't do much. So we are already under this cover. Okay. Oh wow, I'm 12 damage. At least it's not the ones that have arrived that have suffered for this. Thank you. Sure enough. Of course, one of its hues is also affected by this. Shot. Okay. It have to win assistance. It is seriously paralyzing every time my character needs to do the healing. Okay, finally got one down. Okay, let's have to have done my couple of things. To be fair, I wanted to heal actually. Are you serious with this? To get rid of this too. Why does Rod always get affected by this? Please, stop. Stop with this. Nice miss. Okay, I need to figure out a way to get just rid of them both. Got rid of all my HP at once. Stop this. Of course, I had to use a double there. Can't use any attack because of these things happening at this time. Okay. I need magic. So the two of us wants to always get defeated. Alright, are you saying that I won't be able to use again because you have given status? Of course you do, you give status effect every time. Okay, cool. Okay, so you got mission done. But I feel like this is only halfway through. Okay, first I need to actually heal. Alright, second view of it. Does it even have a right to get XP from the boss? Probable. Okay. Because I don't need the two of us. So I keep this some time. Okay, get access to heal. Alright, it's free save.